Welcome back to Monday Night Raw here on the LVI Show.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at
295 pounds, Brock Lesnar! Introducing the champion, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Stay tuned.
Now here's the referee showing the title to Brock Lesnar and to everybody who's watching Monday Night Raw here on the LBI show.
Try to pick out a modern day version of the irresistible force feeding the immovable object. I point them right at the battles we see between Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar. Michael, the beast and the big dog across paths. He's going for pin. And a kick out. Not even close on that. Not yet. We're going to lock it in here. He fights his way free. But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way up?
Like this one on a stage as big as the one we're on now, you have to wonder how much nerves will become.
The cover. There's the kick out by Brock Lesnar. Way too early. Oh, look at it. Elbow. Effort. What a suplex. Circling back to your earlier point, Corey, you have to think nerves will play a big part in this match, which I think favors the champion, especially considering how many times champ's been in big-time matches like this.
I agree. The champ is used to the bright lights and bright stage. Dare I say, it's almost second nature at this point.
Shows no signs of letting up.
A lot of people.
Superman punch. Good night.
This could be it, guys.
Got the shoulders down. He kicks out before three. He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed for the beast. Is the champion into the cover? As Byron was talking earlier about the champ being a heavy favorite here tonight, I couldn't help but think back to the night Santino Marella defeated Umaga for the Intercontinental Championship in 2007. I don't think there's a person alive who thought Santino had even a sliver of hope,
yeah, including Santino himself. But hey, as the old saying goes, anything can happen in the WWE.
Sure, this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here. Hey, his opponent has a pulse. Who knew? For a while there, I thought he was in there with tackling them. But Brock is feeling it. Good luck to you.
What Brock Lesnar putting together here?
Oh, boy.
Finish him off here.
Oh man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Quickly in the cover with the title on the line.
The champion.
And the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Trying for something else here.
Pretty impressive transition, if you ask me.
Beautiful technique.
Harsh impact.
Looks like the champ started crack.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give. The bottom line here is that despite what's going on right now, he's still in much more favorable health than his opponent.
Side of the ring. When this guy's on, look out. Now he's working that exploit.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
And gentlemen, we have a new WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar. Can't believe it. Brock Lesnar is on top of the list again as the WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion.
He ain't messing around. He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Huge victory tonight for Brock Lesnar!
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
Ladies and gentlemen, yes, Brock Lesnar is celebrating his triumph as the new WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion. Who's going to be next? Who's going to be the one who dares to challenge Brock Lesnar? Anyways, let's continue with more action here on Monday Night Raw on the LVI Show. Remember, in a couple of weeks, we will have the Survivor Series pay-per-view. Don't miss it.